pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
This is Wombat 3-2! We're taking heavy casualties down here! Any militant forces, please assist!
We've got a friendly Vanguard-class Titan!
We've suffered heavy losses!
Is that BG?
Good to see you, Captain. We could use some help.
Eyes on Vanguard-class Titan.
We tighten down. Hostile infantry.
Hazardous waste pump is now filled with some
automated testing facility, Dome 1.
Activating sonar pulse.
Override engaged. Opening flow regulation gate. Warning. Toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber. Activating control room safety airlock procedures.
I'm engaging hostile infantry. The safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
Split up? Sounds risky.
Given our dire circumstances, this is a risk worth taking. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
You got it, BT. You do the same.
Copy that, pilot.
This is Kane. What we have here, my IMC and militia friends, is a failure to communicate. And that's okay. That's okay. That's all good.
Who was that?
Accessing files. Kane, a mercenary commonly affiliated with the Apex Predators, a well-known narcotics user and supplier.
Hey, what's up with Kane? Hooked up with him.
Any militia left in the facility, just so you know, this is Kane's place. You're welcome to stay as long as it takes to kill. Which you away, not to kill.
Taking a beating. They could use some help up ahead.
In subjunction 3A, requesting immediate removal.
Push it up, target!
Thank you.
Where am I going, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. It is our only chance of survival.
So I got word that there's some Vanguard-class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are. Not bad at all, my friend. I just hope you're better than the last one.
Sir, we have a visual! A visual!
Exterior drainage pump switched to primary systems.
Pilot, exercise caution.
You too, BT. Where are you?
I'm following the stream of sludge. The current is strong up ahead, suggesting an exit. Keep moving forward. Pilot, our paths will intersect just up ahead.
Great. Sounds good.
Scans indicate multiple IMC security forces. Prepare yourself, pilot.
It's good to see you, buddy.
It is good to see you too, pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flow are in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
Security forces. I guess that's why they pay me the big bucks. You want something done right? You do it yourself. All right, scrubs, enough's enough. I'm coming down.
Keep him trapped. He won't get out.
Pump shutdown sequence at 20%.
The sludge vaults contain a high concentration of heavy metals. They are interfering with my targeting systems.
I'm gonna have to do all the work?
For now, yes.
Sequence at 40%. 90%.
Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
You were not invited to Kane's party. And that's why you're dead? Well, well. Another runaway hero. SRS Vanguard class Titan. Woo! Now we're talking! Bring it. Right.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
Salvo for ready. Pilot, stay out of Kane's thermite rift. It causes heavy damage.
Go ahead, go ahead. Kane can take a few hits. I can keep going all day and all night!
But you... you gotta sleep sometime. Yeah, he's not bad. Not bad, huh? Challenge Kane and Kane first back. Oh, this is good. Scream.
Well done, pilot. Kane's helmet radio is still intact. We should retrieve it.
Kane! We need reinforcements in the tunnel! Kane, help copy! Over! Come in, Kane!
Communications has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving. Major Anderson went this way. It could be a shortcut to the rendezvous point. I recommend we proceed. Pilot control and watch our step.
What is this place?
Accessing files. Unknown.
What are we doing here, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. It is our only chance of survival.
Ash, this is Blisk. A copy, over.
This is Ash. Go ahead.
Kane is not responding. I think our militia pilot's trying to be a hero. He's got to be headed your way. Kill him.
Understood. Ash out.
Who's Blisk?
He is a war criminal, wanted by the militia, commonly employed by the IMC. Blisk was responsible for the death of my previous pilot, Captain Vasilosa.
tight and spread out.
Cargo lift offers a shortcut through the facility. Check your HUD for the control panel.
Good idea.
Thank you, pilot.
Someone get a visual!
I'm engaging hostile infantry. Cargo lift activated. Pilot, I require assistance. Warning. Warning. Unauthorized Titan detected in loading dock 13. Transferring Titan to asset reassignment.
Ash to Kappa 3. I have located a security breach. Loading dock 13. Over.
Roger. Kappa 3 en route. Out.
Pilot, I cannot free myself. Cooper. Substation.
BT, how do I get to you?
You must follow the pipes to the lower levels. Warning, losing contact.
The job is for Marvin, not the Trangian Ministry.
Right, mate. We're overqualified for the pinnacle assignment.
Watch yourself! I'm going to the mission in front of you!
Lisk, this is Ash. I have a Vanguard-class Titan. What would you like me to do with it?
I don't bloody care. Destroy it. What about its pilot?
He is being dealt with. This facility was built to kill. I'm sure I can take advantage of that fact if I have to.
Ash, that place is not your bloody playground. I'm not paying you to be clever. You scuttle that place if you have to, eh? Let's go.
Pilot, I'm being taken down an assembly line. There may be a common exit. I recommend you follow the flow of the platforms. Pilot, this facility is extremely dangerous. Watch for crushing hazards on the assembly line.
Thank you.
area stocked with prefabricated structures. We are not far apart. Keep moving.
Thank you.
You okay?
I'm undamaged. However, I do not believe this is a food processing plant.
My luck, this place is gonna turn itself inside out.
Or upside down, considering the circumstances. Loading scenario 127 in dynamic simulation dome 314.
Now, we shall see how impressive you truly are.
delivering militia test subjects. Scenario 127, load complete.
Let us begin. Deploying sectors.
Busy, BT.
If in combat, utilize your cloak. It will temporarily make you invisible. Initiating IMC Reaper test program. Additional Reaper to test scenario.
Let's make this a little more interesting. The IOC really ought to thank me for helping make the Reaper more effective.
Pissed her off, BT.
You will have to explain that expression later. Get out of there while you can. I have detected an opening in the outer wall, marking your HUD.
Choice but to step in personally. Rare miscalculation on my part.